Station 5 breaking news.
The son of a Boston police captain arrested in a terror plot.
The frightening attack he was planning on a college campus, he says he was inspired by the marathon bombers. He planned to set off explosives outside college cafeterias and execute students on a live webcast. Next, how a tip from his concerned dad foiled the plot.
And the latest on our forecast, couple downpours, some stormier weather, and increasing humidity, plus where tropical storm Claudette will be heading.